Hi, I'm Brett Kuvion. Today I'm here with Claudio Spasnovitz, Vice President of Barcelo Hotels. Claudio, welcome.
Thank you, Brett.
Claudio, talk a little bit about what's taking place in Punta Cana. Obviously, we've heard a great deal about that over the 5, 6, 7 months. Obviously, a lot of banter in the market about it. Tell us a little bit about the complex and what you see as far as the business down there shaping up.
Sure. Listen, Barceló Bávaro Palace Deluxe and the whole complex of the Bávaro complex is our flagship. We were pioneers in Punta Cana 30 years ago. We were the second property built in the area, and we just redid it completely. We opened up this year the Barceló Bávaro Palace Deluxe with all its amenities. It's a huge success in the marketplace. We're opening up this December the Barceló Bávaro Beach, which is our first foray into the adults only section. We'll be opening up this December also the golf section of the Barceló Bávaro Palace. We're opening up Pirates Island pool, wave pool, and teenager section in the Bávaro Palace Deluxe. So it gives us that extra amenity for that segment of the market, which is adults, younger kids. Now we have the teenagers covered.
Correct.
So we have that covered. We've reopened the golf course, the PV Dye course, the golf course called.
That was formerly the Lakes, or?
It's now the Lakes.
It's still the, okay, it is the Lakes.
Yeah, Barceló Lakes. We're opening up a golf pro shop.
Okay.
In the area. We're also offering Callaway clubs now.
Wow.
So again, we're redoing ourselves, reinventing ourselves, and understanding who our audience is, and trying to cater, obviously, to who our audience is.
Understood. And then from the standpoint of the travel agent initiatives, what you're currently doing with travel agents, tell us about some of the new initiatives that you have underway, because I know you got a few. I had the opportunity to speak to you at MLTU, so.
Absolutely. So listen, we've started off a new campaign this winter, which is our early campaign, so basically incentivizing the consumer and the travel agent to book early into it, and it's a variation. It's really a revolving EBB based on the day that you book to when you're arriving. You get a percentage up to 35% off, and our whole idea on that one, Brett, was basically to understand what are the equations, what's the components to a package for the consumer. And we understand that apart from the hotel portion of the package, there's the air component, right? Which every day becomes a more expensive part
Absolutely.
Of the package. So instead of looking for the fifth leg to the wheel here right now, so we decided, well, in this case, what we would do is parallel what the airlines are doing in booking activity and paralleling that. So ultimately to the consumer, to the market, the best offer is in the right time. And the earlier you book, the more you get.
Absolutely. And has it been well received up to this point? I know it's early because I think it was released around September 27th or somewhere at the end of the month. But what have you seen in the market? I mean, has there been a groundswell for it? Are agents embracing it?
Absolutely so. We've gone viral. I mean, you can tell everything you're doing. Obviously, you mentioned you've seen it and probably you're surfing the net and it's going to come up.
Right.
So we've gone viral with it. And in as far as the consumer and what the consumer is perceiving, it's out there. We're far ahead of last year in our booking pacing to our hotels in Latin America and the Caribbean.
Got it. If you could talk just a little bit about what the client can look forward to when they do visit the Dominican Republic and what type of beaches you have available there.
Absolutely. We have been voted by National Geographic as one of the 10 best beaches in the area, in the world. Obviously, part of the notion of the Barceló family when they were developing the products throughout Latin America and the Caribbean was to really focus on location, 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 location. And under our industry, with our leisure side of it, obviously a consumer is looking for a beach vacation. So we obviously wanted the best beaches. So in as far as Bávaro, in as far as Riviera Maya, you know, we have the best beaches in the area. And then our other flagship is the one in Los Cabos. So we've redefined our product, we've fine-tuned our product, we sophisticated our product, and we're at different levels, so depending on where you're sitting as a consumer, we have the three-tier strata, right? And the Barceló Palace Deluxe is obviously being as the creme de la creme.
Understood. Well, for you travel agents out there, there's obviously a lot of product to sell on behalf of Barceló, and all I can suggest is get out there early and get booking.